No. Sage looks. It all looks so much better. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, and the last thing I need is the EMF here. I grabbed the keys, I did not grab the keys. Okay. Alright. Well, this seems more interesting now. Hello. Alright, spooky ghost bitch, where you at? Can you give me a sign? Give me a sign. It's like no EMF readings whatsoever. This is what was your name? Actually, let me go double check that. Obviously, first things I gotta do though are. Hey yo, that's a nice PC though. Oh, but it's like. Only like one monitor. Come on, you gotta step up. No. I don't need the other dogs barking too. Ah, spooky ghost bitch doesn't want to fucking talk to me. Oh, nice. They changed that. Donna, can you give me a sign? How old are you? How did you die? Donna Jones, give me a sign. Not getting anything on EMF. How old are you? How old are you? Are you a just adult? How did you die? I sort of need my flashlight though. Can I get you to write in that book for me? Lana, can I get you to write in the book? That journal did nothing. Oh man, that gave me chills. Fingerprints. That brings it either to a phantom or a poltergeist. That's not dots. I don't think I have that yet. Okay, I got that. There's spirit box. I don't have an EMF, do I? No, I have EMF. I don't have a way to tell if it's a freezing or if it's freezing temp shit or not. I'm good at the moment. Do you like playing with toys? Okay. Okay, so it has to either be dots or EMF, or not EMF. Go back in and probably grab cameras. I'm gonna grab these just in case. Also, they've added so much more to the ambiance of this game. It's fantastic. I'm enjoying this though. That is fantastic. Okay, so we've experienced all of that stuff. I'm going to assume it's going to be freezing temps. Unless you know, you want to give me a sign right now. Fuck you. that gave me chills. Don't do that, bro. Okay. We're done. I'm going to say... I still have my crucifix. I could try. No, I don't want to. Because if I die, then that's like game over for me. I lose all of this, which I spent quite a bit of money on. There we are. Okay, so. Pulling this back out. You got bone, which is a 2 out of 4. Didn't get a picture of her, sadly. I could try and get a picture of her, should I? Okay, so we'll go with EMF. We'll try and see if we can get an EMF reading. And we'll see about getting a like picture of her. But I'm pretty sure this is a poltergeist. Yep. I honestly like you because you were a lot more talkative than any of the other ones. And yeah, okay, so I'm gonna go with freezing temps, I think, because EMF is not getting us anything above a 3. Which would be nothing. So it would have to be... I'm gonna go with a poltergeist. Poltergeists are noisy ghosts and they like to move stuff around. So hopefully this game is based off of, you know, quote unquote, real life stuff. I personally believe it. I don't know if everyone believes it, but that's what we're going with. Okay? Okay. Thank you, Donna. That was fun.
I lost my mind through space and time.